So good morning. Today is May 13th, and it's the official Keller Williams Red Day, where all brokerages across the nation get together to help out the community. We're in front of the Emmanuel House with Dan, who runs it, and with Jorge from HomeSmile. Tell us about this wonderful work you do here at Emmanuel House as part of the Salvation Army.
So the Emmanuel House is a 78-bed shelter for men, and we allow men to stay here, homeless men. We also feed twice a day to the public, anywhere from 300 to 500 meals a day.
Oh my gosh, that's a lot
and,
of meals, guys.
Well-balanced meals. I have a full staff in the kitchen cooking 6 days a week, two meals a day. And so we just try to bring people in, help them get cleaned up, help them get the programs, help them to get back on track in their lives.
Okay, so Maddie, again, we're in the dining room with the kitchen at the Emmanuel House. Here with us is my broker owner of my office, Alan Wang, Jorge again from HomeSmiles, and Dan. So Dan, you told us how many meals a day do you serve?
It averages anywhere from 300 to 500 some meals a day, depending on what time of the month. A lot of guys and a lot of people are on different subsidies from the government, so when they fall short, they come here. We have families, we have kids, we have homeless people. Anybody that comes here will eat. We don't put any restrictions. We don't.
We wanted to make sure that we give kudos to Jorge.
Thank you, Jorge.
Jorge is a great resource for when we as agents do do listings, but he was here today on my request to help out our office. And instead of just washing windows, Emmanuel House got a whole full power wash.
Yes.
Right?
Yes.
So you want to tell a little bit about your service?
Thank you, Maddie, for inviting me first and foremost. I was also as an immigrant here in the United States. You know, I came here 33 years ago with nothing on my back, and I've received a lot from the community, hence is who I am, out of Lincoln College. And I give it back to the community and see my backbone, because the community gave a lot to me as I was growing up, and it was a big foundation of who I am today. And so that's me at a personal level. On a business level, HomeSmiles, we are an organization. We do maintenance on personal single family homes and commercial residences. And we do anything from cleaning your gutters, flushing your water heaters, pressure washing, cleaning the windows. So anything that has to do with your annual maintenance. And I can thank you, Maddie, and thank you, Dan, for allowing us to come in and clean your place up. It's an honor and a pleasure, again, to give back to the community. That community, to me, it means a lot. I grew up here in San Jose. I went to San Jose State for undergrad and grad school. So it really, this is my footprint. So it really means a lot to come out and spend some time with you guys, get to know your story, and find the needs of the community and gather more troops out there to do the same. And we're going to try to do it more often than once a year.
Yeah, and then Alan, if you want to tell a little bit about Keller Williams, our office, give kudos to the agents that were here scrubbing and cleaning and pulling weeds. And then we're doing some stuff at our office.
Absolutely.
Well.
Yeah, absolutely. Yeah. Thank you everyone for the opportunity to introduce us. Keller Williams, Santa Clara Valley. We're based out of Santa Clara off Mission College Boulevard, and we're really honored to be here to help out and give back in any way we can. We are targeted to do this more than once a year.
Right.
It's an annual event for us, Red Day, to give back, but we want to do this more, so at least once a quarter or even more if we can. So we'll be in touch with you, Dan, on that. But yeah, we're always looking for great agents, whether you're a new agent starting out your career, we have a program for you, or if you're a mid-level agent trying to build a team, or grow, or you're a mega agent that wants to know how to take it to your business next level, we will help you with that, because we have folks at all different levels in our office, and it's an agent-owned investor group. If there's nobody from out of state, we're all agents, and we're all trying to build the best office possible, the best culture that we can. So that,
yeah.
You know, just, www.kwsantaclaravalley.com.
Yeah, and sure. I love KW, because it's all about, it's about being in part of a big family. And we do care about our fellow agents, our clients, and our community. So that's why we're here.
And if there's somebody that embodies that culture, that's Maddie. She is always so giving to the community. We need to follow your lead and do more.
Oh, thank you. So, parting words.
Again, I would like to thank everybody for coming. The Salvation Army wouldn't exist without its donors, without its volunteers, without the community at large.
helping us do what we do. It's like I said, you can't do this without having a village behind you. And these guys are part of the village today, but every day we need volunteers, we need donors, we need people that help us. And I really want to thank you guys for taking time out of your schedules to give us the blessing of taking care of our facility and helping us with that today. So
our pleasure.
Again,
thank you.
Okay.
Yep.
Thank you.
Yep.
We wouldn't exist without these guys.
So. It's been fun.
Yeah.
Absolutely.
Right?
So. Thanks, guys.
Thanks,
everybody.